Hey everybody, this is Dr. Jen. Ryan and I, as you know, have been talking a lot about the modern veterinary professional and what that looks like to become the modern veterinary professional. One of the tenets, one of the facets we talk about is routine, especially your morning and your evening routines. These are things we want you to pay attention to and be successful at setting up your day or ending your day on a high note. Currently, it's night here, but I want you to actually hopefully hear this early in the morning, so I'm going to post this fairly late. I want you to think about what you do when you first get up. Are you immediately rushing off and forgetting to actually spend even a minute or 30 seconds to take care of yourself? Part of your morning routine really should be drinking water. We want you to drink a lot, like 20 to 30 ounces pretty quickly after waking up. Within, you know, 5-10 minutes of waking up, we really, really want you to have at least 20 ounces of water. That sounds like a lot. It's really not. You dehydrate overnight. You need to actually get some water in your body so your joints move, so your brain's hydrated, so your skin's better. All these things will help you. It'll also satiate your hunger a bit. And I think that is really important for us as we move through our days and our weeks. We want to be staying well hydrated so that we're mentally and physically on point, and so that we're actually setting ourselves up for a successful day. So coffee is important. It's important to me. Maybe it's tea for you. Maybe it's a Red Bull. Who knows? I also want you, though, to think about spending just a few minutes for yourself in the morning and have a bit of water. 20 to 30 ounces first thing in the morning when you get up. You'd be amazed. Try it for a week and see how different you feel. If you're thinking about how to finish strong for 2018, maybe 2019, that's actually the year we're in, isn't it? I want you to think about hydrating first thing in the morning. That's gonna be one of the best things you can do for yourself. If you need us, send a DM with the word private, and we'll get back to you. Hydrate and have a good day.